There's only two things you need to do to create a boho style chair. Get an old Victorian chair and sand off the finish, then put Mexican embroidered fabric on the seat. And there you have it.